Reitz on the road at Harrison. Mike Adams' team came out firing here in the second quarter. Ethan Higgs drive and kick to Gavin Shippert. He nails the three. Reitz will be up 17. And then it's Higgs again. Another drive and kick, this time to Marquand Givens. His three is good. And it's a 20-point Reitz lead. Harrison trying to stay in this one. That's Kel Dixon from distance. His three is good. Reitz gets the win tonight. Final score of 81-65. That Harrison loss gives the SIAC championship to Castle.